Oh, I missed. Tang made famous by Wario in the... what was that about? Tang made famous by Wario in the North American releases of various games that included Wario, including Mario Party and other such games. Didn't mean to do that. Fuck! I gotta get to that. Oh, I'm burpy. Oh, it's turkey tacos. They're coming back to haunt me. I gotta get to that grate. The North American releases of games like Mario Party and Mario Kart and things like that, they had Wario say things like, "Oh, I missed! Oh, come on, let me jump! Why can't I just fucking 30 minutes of me jumping off of this one slope like a doofus, like a dingus, like a dork." Some of the international releases have him saying, "Oh my god!" Which, obviously, is uncool if you believe that... Fuck. If you believe that Wario doesn't believe in God. You know, hey man, some people are heathens, it's fine. Different strokes, right? People who believe in God all the time say, "Oh my god." It's, like, totally not a heathen thing to say. I don't know why I went that route with it. There we go. Alright. So maybe Ecum Bubblegum is, okay, that's the pipe for that. Maybe this is the... No, I think I've already been in here. Right? Like, I've been in this one? I'm pretty sure, yeah, I've definitely been in this one. There was a Jiggy right here. Okay. Wherefore art thou, final Jiggy and final what you call it piece? Oh, you know what? It's up here, isn't it? No, I came up here already. Did I come up here already? Yes. We're lost! We're super fucking lost, man! Have I been in these tunnels down here before? Okay, I guess I've been through this one. Oh, I gotta get up to the fucking surface or else I'm gonna die. I'm missing something fucking vital. Thank you. What about that one? This has gotta be it, right? Like, there's... No. This one comes out there. I've been through that already. That one goes to the dudes. And I've been in and out of the... I've been in and out of here before, right? Like, I'm sure I've been down here, but I went straight. I could instead go this way, but I don't believe... Okay. Yeah, there's not a jiggy here. Okay, so that leads to his left gill. And there's nothing down here. Is there? No. Yeah, I'm short two music pieces, and I'm short I'm short two music pieces and one jiggy. And I really feel like they're all together. Okay, so that doesn't do it. It spit out at his lungs. I can go back in. I'm gonna explore the entire inside of him. Just to make sure. No. Is it that side? Where do you enter from? Jesus Christ. I am super lost, man! Game over, man! Game over! Okay, so it isn't that. Starting to get a little tired in here. I'm not leaving Clanker's Cavern without my answers, damn it. Check the mutant crabs again for my single missing... No, not for my missing doodad. For my missing, music notes. Then, the next place I'm gonna check is the bottom of Clanker's, chain. Because I can only assume that... I mean, maybe the top of his tail? Because I've been in all the pipes. Elf. Okay. Alright, so it's definitely not here. I'm sure at some point somebody's gonna watch this and go, oh, at the 1 minute mark, you passed it, and you'll never see it again. Because you're a giant idiot. You're probably right. I'm not gonna lie to you. You're probably correct. Hey, fishy. Thanks, bud. I'm just down here looking for music notes. You don't mind me. Alright, so there's nothing down here. Shit, beans, man. Where the fuck do I go even? It's hidden here cleverly somewhere. Oh, wait a minute. I think I remember. Okay. I don't know how I missed this, man. Did my stream go down? Well, it doesn't change the recording if it goes down, but it fucking sucks if my stream went down. Yeah, alright, so my stream is now down. That fucking sucks. My internet in this house is the goddamn worst thing that's ever happened to humanity. Like, besides war crimes and genocide and that sort of thing. Like, all those things aside, my internet is the worst thing that's ever happened to anyone. Wait a minute now. I'm still short a goddamn Jiggy. I'm trying my hardest to get Jiggy with it, but I can't. I've been there. I'm pretty sure I've been up there. I'm like 98% sure that I have everything from up here. Yeah, I do. I remember climbing the tail. Oh, come on, man! Wait, you know what? I went through the other tooth. Did I go through this tooth? This is an easier problem to troubleshoot than the other thing. Okay, well, I did need that. I know I went through the other tooth. I'm gonna check to make sure that I actually got the jiggy. Like, I wouldn't put it past myself to actually fall down and miss it. No. So I'm assuming that those chimes are getting picked up by the encoder. That's the noise of open broadcast software. OBS. Trying to reconnect to the fucking internet, because for some reason my modem is lighting up like everything's great. But my computer... Ugh, excuse me. Can't connect to the internet, so the only reason that this video exists at all is because I was also doing a local save. Alright, I'm going to the very entrance. Trying to figure out what the fuck mistake I made. Yo, where am I? Okay, so now my modem's lights are off. God damn it. Do normal people constantly lose internet connection like this? I lose the internet such that I have to, like, unplug my router for a long time and then plug it back in again several times a week for long stretches of time. Like, I'll unplug it and it'll be broken still when I replug it back in again. I'm assuming that that's not normal. And I'm assuming that that's not cool, that they force you to, like, be in that situation. It just occurred to me that I could look up a walkthrough for Planker's Cavern. But, it's hard to do that without the internet. I could use my phone, I guess. But the problem with that plan is that I'm stubborn. I got one more jiggy to find, and I'm gonna fucking find it, because fuck you, Clanker. My stream might be live again. That'd be cool, if it was. If you were watching and I lost track of you, and you're back now, welcome. I appreciate you. Oh shit. Was there a pipe I could swim up into? Maybe this is it. Maybe it's been right here this whole time. No? Okay, not this one. But maybe another pipe like that. Not seeing one at water level. I've certainly missed something pretty important. And there goes my internet again. Sweet. As long as my internet doesn't last more than 3 minutes, that's the most important part. I'm gonna have to write Comcast a letter that says, hey, thank you very much for making sure that I was safe from a stable internet connection. Like, as long as my connection's not stable and can't last more than 3 minutes, that's the goal here, is to have inconsistent, shoddy, crap internet. And if you could arrange it so that my modem, for some reason that I rent from you, shuts the fuck down for long stretches of time every day, I think that would be ideal. This one had the blue Jinjo in it. What's the missing piece, Case? Come on, put it together. Sleuth it out, you can do this. Woo! have I lost? Not that. Fuck it. I don't even give a shit anymore, man. I'm looking at the hell up. Yeah, okay. Stay on top of Kanger's blowhole. Shoot out his teeth. Go through the things. Alright, do that. Go up there. Go into the mutant thing. Go into his hole. When facing Clanker, jump in the water and swim along the right wall toward the back as an entrance or pipe that goes to the wall. Enter it and find you get the end. The entrance is also the exit. I knew that. 5 Jinjos are hidden in the world. I have all the Jinjos. And I think I have all the Jiggies. Right? 9 out of 10 Jiggies. So this says there are 10 Jiggies to collect in Clanker's Cavern. When in the main area with Clanker, swim all the way down to the bottom. Swim through the key 3 times to raise Clanker to the surface. A Jiggy will be dropped on his back. I have to have had that one, right? Stand on top of Clanker's blowhole and take you to the higher platform, slowly cross the pipe and grab the Jiggy in the duct. I did that. Near Clanker's eyes are 2 floating platforms. Shoot the teeth out and grab the one there. I did that. Inside Clanker, swim to the main area where there's a series of blue rings hidden in the air. Jump through them to start the timer. Get there and get the Jiggy. I did that. After raising the water in Clanker's tummy, use the flight path to fly across the room and into the hole, into the next room. Allow bottles to teach you the Wonder Wing, an invincibility move that lets you get through the things and you get the Jiggy. I have to have done that one. I have the move. There's no way I missed it. Climb up Clanker's giant fin and go up to that one. Get the mutated dudes. Go into Clanker's blowhole and wait for the corkscrew to rise. Jump down the hole. I did that one, and get the one at the end of the thing, and get to the... I've done all of these. I have done all of these. Like, the only conceivable mistake I could have possibly made is if... somehow... The only conceivable mistake I could have possibly made is if somehow I... got all the way to here. And didn't go get the Jiggy at the end of the tunnel. Looks like I got it. And I don't have the Wonder Wing to protect me, so I guess I'm just gonna fucking go balls to the wall and... get killed for it, but I definitely got it. Strong Banjo, is it tough? Let me know when you've had enough. My best note score for this world is now 100. No, I didn't want to leave the world. Let me guess, everything is reset now? No, I just gotta get that last G. Like, there is nowhere... I looked it up, even. Like, I've looked in all the places where the Jiggies are. Something fucked must have happened. I don't know where the last Jiggy is, because something wrong, something like incredibly wrong has happened. I don't know what to do. I'm certain that I've gone through all of the places I'm supposed to go. It's my shitball internet, but still, continue to stream for me. Okay. Killed all your dudes. Wow, I missed both of the treasure dudes, both of the... Okay. I missed both of the honeycombs on Treasure Trove Cove. I'm gonna have to go back there and get those. It's driving me out of my fucking mind. I don't know what's going on. I've done all of the objectives. And I'm sure I've done all of the objectives. To see if it loads. Maybe it's just not loading. Nothing here. Oh. Alright, I'll tell you what. I don't have the patience for this shit. Like, I can't figure out why... I looked it up, and I'm convinced that I have done all of the objectives. I don't know why it's telling me I'm missing a Jiggy, and it's driving me out of my mind. So... I don't know, I think I'm done for right now. It's 12:20 in the morning. I'm fucking angry that I'm about to call it quits on an incomplete level, but it's... I don't know that it's my fault that this level's incomplete. So... we save and quit and come back another day, I guess. Banjo's game ends in my tower. Turn it up! I need full power! Then he winks. Yes, your grunty ship. Transformation soon complete. Baron Bird finished, Grunty wins. Baron Bird finished, Grunty wins. Grunty, nice. Come back to a mobile skull, yes? Banjo, your sister wants a word with you. I'm upset that she's not, like, rhyming. I feel like that would be an appropriate thing for her to gain, is Grunty's inability to speak without, you know, speaking in iambic pentameter, or whatever the fuck she's saying in it. If it's actually iambic pentameter, I demand a bachelor's degree in English. I demand it. It'll go right alongside the bachelor's degree in psychology that I'm not using. Thank you so very much for everybody who hung out today. If you're watching this on YouTube, you could have seen it live at twitch.tv/barfolomu_ctr, just like it says on the YouTube channel. My name is Barf. You can call me Casey if you really want to. That's what's written on my underwear. In the meantime, I'll see you next time. What did my sign-off used to be? I remember what it was. That's a game. See you, folks.